quest. I'm now playing Minecraft, so enjoy. Why people keep doors open when they come into my world? I don't know. I am streaming Minecraft as of now. Later I will be doing probably Destiny 2. Who knows? We'll see. Oh, it's getting dark. I'm gonna die. It's not good. Ooh, egg. That's good. That's very good. I'm not gonna die, but darkness is bad. We don't like that. Thank you. Alright, Ethan, I shall to your house. You're not late to the party. People have been jumping on and off, so it's not really much of a party, per se, but call it what you want. FIFA or
Thank you.
Sorry, I just had to take a business call on my phone. Restart over to
here.
Stream. Hope you're doing well. Stream, hope you're doing well. I will be streaming Destiny 2, Dead by Daylight, and Minecraft. Dead by Daylight stream will be happening every week. I mean, not every week, but every day until November. So if you're interested in watching any Dead by Daylight gameplay, please tune in. Also, if you are, or if you have me on, added on Snapchat, please get or see my story and send YOLOs into me for just in-game conversation. Currently, I have, unfortunately, no one sending in any responses. So please hit me up with anything you'd like to talk about, chat, anything like that. I am open. Also, please comment if you want me to play any other games. I play on PS4, so... Aw, piss, that's unfortunate. I play on PS4, so... options for games are kind of limited at the moment, but hopefully they will soon open up. I can also play Rocket League and FIFA, if that is what is requested. Also, I posted a demo day like gameplay video today. It lasted around. Oh my god, no moment there. I can't find anything to stop. Once again, if you have anything that you want to talk about, please put that in the comments below. If it concerns my cousin, then that will not be talked about. Because... that has been talked about enough lately. I like to take a break from that, because that, even though I understand it as a joke, that is kind of a pain to talk about all the time. So, please refrain from any of that. Otherwise, put anything you want to say in the comments, and I will read them and talk about them. Let's go, baby. If you are interested in joining this world, please comment below. All I ask that is you respect and appreciate the work I have put in onto this world. My cousin and I worked on it for a long time. We are very proud of what we've done. If you destroy any of this, or break any of it, or do anything disrespectful, or misbehave in this world, that will be an automatic kickoff. I do not want to be that guy. Please don't make me be that guy, because I hate being that guy. That is not who I enjoy being, but if that is who I have to be, then so be it. Hello, welcome to the stream. Hope you're doing well. Games I will be playing on my channel as of now will be Destiny 2, Dead by Daylight, and Minecraft. If you want to see any more other games, please comment those games below and I will see what I can do. I play on the PS4, so my options of games are quite limited, and what I have in my wallet is obviously limited with what games to get. But as the three games I just mentioned, Destiny 2, Dead by Daylight, and Minecraft. Those are my main three games: Rocket League and FIFA. Hello, welcome to the stream. Hope you're doing well. Please comment any games that you're interested in seeing played, or seeing being played. I'll see what I can do. I play on the PS4, so my options of games are quite limited, but it's all good. Also, if you follow me on Snapchat, or have added me on Snapchat, please go check out the yellow for any topics that you want to chat about. I am completely open. Please make me laugh. Any comments that make me laugh would be much appreciated. Just as a little bit more fun added to the stream. Thank you. if you want me to do anything specific, such as shipwreck raids or underwater monument raids, or village walkabouts or pillages, please comment. Please comment, and I will do those. I have, from what I can tell, been around to most of the villages in my area within a good distance of my house, so checking out those or finding those will be kinda tough, but we'll make it work. Also, if you want any woodland mansion raids, those are tough, but they're always fun. Once again, please like, subscribe, and comment. Share this video with your friends so I can get more publicity on this video or my videos, and so then they are more fun. More viewers means more fun on the videos, and more comments can be shared. People can be met if you don't know them already. Once again, if you follow me on Snapchat or have added me back on Snapchat, please go check that story and drop any YOLO comments that you want added to be gone in. If it's anything about my cousin and going to homecoming, then those comments will be not talked about, because I've already talked about that in school. So anything but that, please put that in and talk about it. I will be streaming Destiny 2 sometime around 7:30, 8 o'clock-ish. I'll be going through the new Shadowkeep update and reviewing it, giving my overall thoughts on it. As of now, I'm quite excited to play it. It looks like a very, very fun piece of content that Bungie has added into the game. Alexa, shut up. I don't know why she just turned on, but she did. So, love that. But as I said before, she interrupted me. I will be going through the new Shadowkeep update, giving my overall thoughts on it. And if you do not play Destiny, please go buy Destiny and get expansions that come with it. As you know, the full expansion pass has dropped, and you can get all the content, including Shadowkeep, not the deluxe edition, but you can get all the content that you hope to desire on that one disc, and you can play Destiny till you don't want to play it anymore, which I do not know when that's going to happen. Based off of your feels and opinions on it, but as I said, I'll be giving my overall thoughts on it and what I think about it, and I'll be doing a bit of gameplay on it, hopefully starting a couple of the new missions, because those look very, very fun. Otherwise, that will be what I will do. So from what I've seen on my Snapchat feed, Minecraft is popular demand for me at the moment. Kind of, not really. I have no idea. People, all I'm saying is people have asked me to play it, and so that's what I will be doing until people want me to play something else. But if you want me to continue playing Minecraft, please like and comment, and I will play more Minecraft. At some point, I will end this stream for a bit to go eat dinner. When I do, I will announce that I'll end and let you know when I will be back on. I will for sure be back on tonight. Hopefully sooner as opposed to later. Probably sometime before 9 o'clock, hopefully. And as I said, I'll be going over that Destiny 2 Shadowkeep expansion. Because I'm just a boring person, I guess. But travel vlogs are definitely a possibility. Thank you. possibility. But out of the 58 people that have seen it, no one has slipped or said anything. Which is kind of unfortunate because I would like to see what they say. And if they have made the point of saying it, I'd like to say it or see it. But I said no, I'm kind of surprised that no one has said it. Because my phone would typically blow up with around 20 comments by now. Or 20 thing, or 20 YOLOs. By now, within an hour and 23 minutes of posting it. And no one has done that yet. So you could be the first. First to post, and I would be grateful if you would do that. That is a good fact, but if you have admins, then can. Josh. Why do you do this? Hello, welcome to the stream. I'll be playing Minecraft, Dead by Daylight, and Destiny 2. I will be playing Destiny 2 later tonight and playing the game for the first time. Shadowkeep just came out yesterday, so I will be reviewing it, enjoying it, having fun with it, and giving our overall opinions as we remove sheep. It does not make you gay, but I hope it doesn't make you gay. Please don't make me gay. Shout out Josh G, Josh Geiger, great basketball player. He's good, he's a great guy. If you know him, go follow his Insta. Go follow his Insta. Pull that up for you. Hold on, Josh. Geiger, G-I-G-E-R 22. So go follow his Insta. 10 out of 10 commentary. Ando equals bad at video game. Wow, thanks Josh. Video game, but hi, hello, Josh. I did your show. No, I can't read. 10 out of 10 hot bar organization. Oh! Okay, 10 out of 10 organization. What do you mean 10 out of 10 organization? is where I built it, and no regrets. Off in the distance over there, where my cursor is, that is my cousin's house. Hello, welcome to the stream. I do Minecraft Dead by Daylight and Destiny 2. If you want me to play any other games, please comment down below and I will see what I can do. I play on PS4, so my options are somewhat limited, but I will try to make it happen. My farm is doing so bad. Jeb, Benjamin Waterfall, has my dog Dinnerbone, he's kind of right now. Unless I buy him up better, I guess he's the animal impersonation of me. Give you positive vibes throughout the rest of the day. If your day sucked, I am so sorry to hear that, or know that, I guess. Hopefully this makes you feel better, because that is what I need to do. Negativity will not be allowed on the stream, because that is bad. Disrespectful to people that you may or may not know. So as I said, oh my goodness gracious, I am the human impersonation of Dinnerbone. Or the clown emoji, as Josh would say. Netherwart farm. Still need to pick it all. Consider me all good for potion brewing for the foreseeable future. Thank you. stream. Hope you're doing well. That is my dog Dinnerbone and Nameless Dog. I don't know the name for him yet. I will name him very soon though. Watching the stream. I hope you enjoyed it for however long you watched it. Could be a minute, could be 10 seconds, could not be at all, or could be a longer time than a lot of other people. Thank you so much, and have a good evening if you do not come on to my other stream. Sorry if you just got on, I'm going to getting off to eat dinner. Destiny 2 stream will happen very shortly. So, hope you have a good day. I will be back on after dinner. I will post on my Snapchat story when I will be streaming and a link to that stream. As I said, thank you and have a great night. Peace.